Alright, it's closed. Just like my asshole. What the hell?
Not the greeting I was expecting, but I'll take it.
Oh, I'm sorry. I finished half a bottle of absolute vodka, and I'm pretty well fucked up here.
So, now that you have a different perspective on things, how do you feel about the MP40?
I don't give a fuck, really. It's just something that happens.
So, would you say that you play better when you're drunk?
Well, considering I'm using MP40 and hip firing, I don't think it really matters.
Very interesting.
But I don't get it. What happened?
He's too drunk. He can't comprehend so many things.
I keep dying over and over, but I really don't care.
I'd only do it with friends, but I'm a loser, so that'll never happen, right?
325 fluid ounces of vodka. 325. I mean, 325 milliliters. My bad. I read the bottle wrong.
I think that's enough to kill, like, Ethiopia.
Well, I got it mixed up. It's alright. No big deal. Damn, come on, Frank. Get online. I want to play some fucking zombies. You know what? I'm going to call him. Aw, damn. I just dropped my phone in the middle of the floor.
In the middle of the floor. In the exact... And I bet he went to pick up his phone. He accidentally pressed the power button, thinking it was the phone. Like, oh, you're not the phone.
Damn it! I forgot. My Xbox Live Gold ran out today, so I had to just renew it.
It was the darndest thing.
It took so long, and I had to fucking restart my damn console and all that shit. So. Yep. Hey, what's up, Frank? What's up, my dog?
You'll be sad to know that he's AFK. Have to wait a little bit longer.
What does AFK
he's
mean?
Away from controller.
Fucking, no, I thought controller started with a C.
Actually, it starts with a K.
Nah, I think it starts with a C.
You want to bet?
Well, I'm going to go ahead and... I'm going to go ahead and put in Left 4 Dead 2, so...
Static.
Okay, I'll fucking eat it.
Oh, man. I can't take it.
That's what she said.
The fun. I can't take it. Did I get her a bad thing?
Oh, I gotta breathe. Son of a... Quit already. Not funny.
That's what she said. Dude. Like, I've been playing, like, Mass Effect, like, really hardcore, and I'm not getting any headaches. Great. Great. My naps are naps of joy instead of naps of hatred.
I've been trying to call him or call him right before he got in the party. I think he's just ignoring me.
Oh, that's a sign. Something's wrong.
I'm gonna drive over there and kick his ass. Do they say he's offline? Maybe he's offline. You know what, man? Fuck it. I'm just gonna play some World War. God damn it. You know what? He's not even invited tomorrow. Screw him.
Oh, don't say things you can't take back.
Man, you know what? Let him go hang out with Lauren since he loves her so much.
Are you jealous?
No. I mean, he just can't even send us a message and let us know, hey, I might be lagging, or hey, I can't, or hey, instead he's just gonna go and do some shit, man, god damn it!
Maybe he wants to get in the pants tonight. Huh? Ooh.
I mean, how are you gonna get online and go to a party and not say anything and then leave and then get offline?
Maybe you terrible. Should give him a piece of your mind.
He won't answer his phone, I done tried. Probably on the phone with her.
It's okay, it happens to the best of us.
You know what? Frank's dead to me. I don't know who the hell Frank is anymore.
But you're friends. Friends forever.
He is my friend, but man, you can at least text me or something and say you're not coming. Instead of just not doing anything. I mean, shit. Like saying, oh, I'm gonna come visit you in the hospital on your deathbed, and then when I die, you don't tell me where the hell you were. I'm drunk, man.
Dirk?
D-R-U-N... Yeah, I was.
No, he could have taken it a step further and said CKE, the old English style.
No.
I do.
Nothing. No! I just got on the game. What are you doing checking me every 5 minutes just to see if I get on it? Dude. No, I'm playing online. I'm not playing local. I'm not playing against you. Oh, first match, Anderson Silva, really? God damn it. God damn it. I realize why now I hate this freaking game.
So why are you playing it?
Because I was hoping not to get it go against Anderson Silva.